roundworm eggs and hookworm, whipworm eggs are very resistant to the limited types of heat that are generated in our modern day vegetable composters. Hi, my name is Jake Searle. I'm a veterinarian at Meridian Street Vet. The density of nitrogenous waste in our pets' feces is not appropriate for use in our gardens. It's attracting pests, rats, mice, and also leaching into our water systems, where it can contribute to overgrowth of things like blue-green algae. Roundworm eggs and hookworm, whipworm eggs are very resistant to the limited types of heat that are generated in our modern day vegetable composters. The processes of composting that we do is not sufficient to eliminate those pathogens. Our kids swimming in the lakes and streams, they'll acquire those pathogens that are leached into the waterways. Always remember to scoop it, bag it, trash it.